Yeah, okay, Tony. Tony, let me just first quickly take it to Eddie, because I've just put this 775 on and just wanted to report on the audio. Let me just have one quick over with Eddie, Tony, please. M0EDY, Mike 6, Charlie, Charlie X-ray, Eddie.
Yeah, Mike 6, Charlie, Charlie X-ray, M0EDY. Hello, Chris, mate. Yeah, you're solid S9, no problem. The audio sounds different, but valve audio always sounds much more powerful than I think that's a solid state radio. I mean, it can't talk to you.
Yes, copy, okay, welcome. Yeah,
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, it's all right. I just dropped carrier there and I heard the splatter there. Okay, as I whether well,
yesterday afternoon and it was quite entertaining. Yeah, very good, very good. I'm most impressed. I wish I could.
Me donner également une sur une critique de ma modulation qui est extrêmement large. Hein. Voilà pour les bavardages. Alors j'ai aussi un FT847, bon bah ça n'a rien à voir, hein, 847 bien sûr, hein. Rien à voir avec une
would be out there listening on the side of your truck, 73's mate, nice to, be very nice when you come back on me.
So,
G4DJB, okay, welcome. Yes, the G3 station was G3 Alpha Mike Foxtrot G3 AMF. And, I didn't stay on too long, unfortunately. Couldn't stay too long. I was too long for a while, throat was drying up, and also in need of a bit of luck.